What is up, everybody? Your boy Boyle's back. Right. And welcome to my second video, my second vid review of the day. Earlier today, I uploaded the Meat Lovers Pizza review. I recorded the video in my garage. And, and I promised you guys I would give you another review. Said it'd be some Arby's. Well, here it's today. What? My second review would be really Arby's mint chocolate shake. Now, this really reminds me of McDonald's Shamrock Shake, and I wanted to buy this shake to see if it's actually better than a Shamrock Shake. The Shamrock Shake has always been my favorite. And I probably will do a review on it when it comes out again for its annual release in March. Just like it does every year. So Arby's, I want you to see this video as a challenge. See this video as a trial. Can you live up to the legacy that is Shamrock Shake? Can you surpass McDonald's Shamrock Shake? Well, it's time we find out. Just pull out the straw. Just go on ahead and sip. Actually, before we do that, I must point out that we got nice little chocolate chips on there. Mint tastes very, very familiar. It's almost reminiscent of a York peppermint patty. Yeah, it should taste just like a York peppermint patty chocolate bar, in all honesty.
Strawberry banana smoothie from McDonald's. Just like that.
Okay. What do you ask? Okay. Okay, moving on. Let's actually try some of the stuff on the top here. I don't have my straw on the very top of the shake. I can still taste the chocolate in it. And I can feel a lot of little chocolate chunks coming from my straw. Okay, so what would I rate this? Let's see. Good toppings. Very familiar tasting type of mint flavor. Delicious chocolate flavor. Let's take some time to think. Chocolate, the truck with trucks. So yeah, 3.6. That's gonna do it for today's second review. I'll probably end up putting this later because my pizza review is currently uploading as a recording.